The so-called Civil Rights Act is a good example of a bill that has a good title but is bad law.
The president's veto of this legislation is going to be a major step back for equality in the workplace for all Americans.